Hey, this is Kristen, the Love Your Body Mentor, here for today's Tuesday tip. And in today's tip, I wanted to follow up on something we were talking about last week, which was stress belly. Now, I'm not sure if you have noticed this, but your waistline directly responds, or I should say the size of your waistline directly responds to the emotions that you are having on a daily basis. For example, what I've noticed about myself is that when I am super excited about what I'm doing, I'm loving life, I'm happy, I'm really productive, making a lot of connections because that's the type of things that those are the type of things that I love doing, my waistline is slimmer as a result. So the happier I am, the slimmer the waistline is. And the more excited I am, the slimmer my waistline is. So how are your emotions affecting your stomach? Remember, our digestion has a direct neural connection with the emotions that we feel. Now, I've also noticed about myself, when I feel depressed, run down, overly stressed, really tired, really anxious, not happy, PMS-y, my waistline responds to that too by getting bigger. Now, you may have noticed my story from last week, or remember my story from last week, where I told you that my waist was literally 3 inches bigger when I was under a lot of stress than when I was feeling happy. So if that's not pure evidence, I don't know what is. So my challenge to you this week is to really start to become aware of the emotions that make you feel slimmer and that make your stomach flatter, and the emotions that make you feel bloated. I call it emotional bloating. Anyway, that's my tip for you. I'd love to hear what you think about this. Go ahead and leave me a comment below. And if you want to talk to me more about this privately, go to stopcravings.info and set up a private call with me. I would love to help you identify the stress triggers in your life that are making you bloated. And I would love to identify the things in your life that are making you happier so that you can live a slim and energetic life. All right, I'll talk to you soon. Bye.